Hello everybody, they call me Muse and I welcome you back to Hitman Freelancer and Challenge Roulette, in which I am repeatedly outsmarted by a wheel with some words on it. But we've made it back to the final set of three levels. So today there's a non-zero chance that we might actually succeed and complete the challenge. We just need to get through Alerted Paris and Scale and Hawke's Bay or Hantu, depending on what Freelancer shows for us. Should we start with Paris? Or should we start with Scale? Let's start with Scale. So, Perfect Shooter, Pacify Guards Concussive, and Eliminate Guards Sniper. But what does Wheel have to say about this? So, top down, Bare Knuckle Boxer, Time Trial or Chameleon. Let's see what the Wheel wants us to do today. It's Time Trial. Very well. So with what, four targets, we're going to have 8 minutes. Now, Timed Silent Takedown, Collateral, not Silent Assassin, no firearms. Collateral Firearm seems like the best bet of the bunch, because we've got Eliminate Guard Sniper, so we are bringing along a collateral sniper rifle, I think. Seems like a good bet. Then we'll bring our usual pistola and then some regular gubbins. I don't think we've got enough concussive explosives to get the job done. We haven't. But we might be able to buy one from a supplier in the level. So we'll take one along just in case. If we fail Perfect Shooter anyway, then we can shoot fire extinguishers and that will get the job done. But that should be all we need, so let's go to Scale. Okay, we're starting up here. That's possibly not the worst thing in the world. We've got targets down below and around and about. Let's see. Can we hit anyone from here with the old rifle? Where's that guy walking? Let's have a look. There's one guy in that room, so we can't hit him. That guy, potentially, if we can persuade him to walk over there, perhaps. Oh, bollocks, we've blown Perfect Shooter already. What an absolute dummy. That's fine, that was all part of the plan, because concussive explosives is worth more money anyway. So, it's fine. As long as we get it, of course. But I think we'll try. Now, it's daytime, so we don't have any guards down there. We do in here. Let's see. A couple of guards, in fact. And camera device.
Oh, no way.
Oh god.
You there. Pants, please. Cool. So that'll help. Now, was one of our targets out here? Yes. Let's have a look. Eh, could get a regular explosive, but I'll take the pool ball instead. So our target is a raider standing over there. Oops, put your gun away. Nomad. Can this raider be hit? Yeah, we should, in theory, be able to hit this raider and someone else. Yeah. Let's have a look. Can we whip this out quickly before anyone notices? We can. Everyone is now going to try and kill us. Right. Right, we're not there. Can we get through the window? Yeah, we can. Good. Wasn't us, Governor. We are a guard. And we're not even at the scene of the crime. So that's collateral firearms out of the way. There's a fire extinguisher. We'll try and remember that for later. Now, time is of the essence because it's a big map. But we know we've got another target over here. Oh, I should have taken the Shaman powder because that's concussive explosive, but heck with it. We got this room. It's got a bunch of guards in it. Actually, it's probably got a fire extinguisher in it as well, if I remember correctly. Yeah, so maybe we just do a bit of this. There we go, that's a few guards taken out, if not many guards. Oh, fuck off. Shit. Chuck door. That didn't work out. I mean, it might work out. Oh, bollocks, there's someone behind us, isn't there? Jesus Christ. Who would have thought that an explosion might draw the attention of some guards that were stood in the next room? Sensible people, that's who. Did I think that? Apparently not, because I'm a bloody idiot. But maybe this works out alright, because we've now got three things left on the wheel. If I work my way back up to the final three levels, then there we go. Three levels, three things to do. Maybe that was all part of my plan. And maybe I'll be back soon once I've actually made some progress again. And now we try this again. This time, hopefully it will work out well, because we've got three challenges left on the wheel. We've got three levels left. Best I could do for Hawke's Bay was an alerted version, so sadly it won't be our showdown. We've got alerted Bangkok again because I feel we need to go back there after that debacle. And then Miami is going to be our showdown. So, do we start with Bangkok or do we do Hawke's Bay / Hantu just because we haven't seen it yet? Maybe that's fun. Don't blow your disguise, use a disguise. Poison target sedative. Okay. It's Big Pharma, by the way. Flavour of challenges for today. Let's see. So we'll grab the usual stuff. We'll bring the karma as well. And what have we got? Sniper kill, shotgun kill, time trial. Well, I mean, before we do that, we should probably check with the wheel to see what our challenge is. Because we could very well end up with Bare Knuckle Boxer, and then packing any of our equipment would be a silly idea. And yes, there we go, we've got Bare Knuckle Boxer. Okie doke. So we'll just go ahead and put down all that gear that we've just picked up. And time trial's our only option there. So don't blow your disguise, use only one disguise. Time trial. We can't poison sedative unless we somehow find one on the level. And we've got to do all this with no gear. This is going to be a nightmare.
Welcome to Singapore.
Oh, good. That improves matters. I was hoping it would be Hantu rather than anything else. Just because it opens up some options here and there. We've got three targets. We've got a man with a gun coming our way, probably, yes. But we are on a time trial, so we need to kind of make a move. But there's nowhere up here to really get behind him, so we are going to have to wait for him to approach. Which is bad news. It's not the worst news in the world. One of our targets is definitely up on the ship and appears to be a heavenly guard from the silhouette. The other targets are possibly also on the ship, but then definitely at ground level. Don't blow your disguise. Use only one disguise, we can certainly do, I think. I hope. And if we can, then that's great, because that is part of the challenge. One of the rules of Bare Knuckle Boxer is that you've got to complete at least one thing. At least one challenge as part of the level. So, yeah, that's the one we're going to go for. Blow your disguise would be nice, but it's not guaranteed to be possible. Now, we need to get up the ship. There's probably going to be cameras up the wazoo. Especially as this is alerted. We need to get up the ship, then we need to get down the ship. Our target is above us now, it seems. So if you'll just step aside.
Does Good evening.
Where is our target? Okay, they are still up above. Bloody hell. And now they're probably moving on. They're just stood in there. So this could be tricky to deal with them. Especially without blowing our disguise. He's coming this way. You gonna come outside? Yeah, he's actually coming towards us. That's possibly good. But now that guy's there. What's in here? Rat poison. Oh, a wrench. Good. That could help.
Hi.
Excuse me. There's what? A captain of some sort? We can sneak past him. There's our man. There's another man who also... Yeah, this ain't gonna work, is it? Or is it? Scissors. Now. Yeah, here comes our man again. Maybe we can get away with this?
Shit!
Excuse me. Crime was noticed, but criminal wasn't noticed. We got away with that. I think time trial's going to be blown, just because we've now got to spend 5 minutes running down flights of stairs. But time trial's not completely off the menu, because bullets travel pretty fast. Second target is on the ship. They are upstairs again, though. But then third target can probably be shot from the ship. I'm probably wasting time by running up and down those flights of stairs rather than just going to the outside. But here we go. Here's our flight of stairs. Now, our man is down here somewhere. Do we have to go up again and then come down? Maybe. There he is. Now, are you going to stop in such a position that we can... No, okay. Crime note is compromised by that guy. Oh, that's a silence gun, is it? I didn't realise. Well, we've blown our disguise. Our last man is that dude. Die already. Good. We got it. Time trial is complete. Everyone is probably going to be flooding to this spot, though, because it was kind of obvious where all that shooting was coming from. And our disguise was temporarily blown. It's fine now, because we killed the witness. But in general, we still need to be careful, and we still need to get off this ship without dying. And there's generally an enforcer in our way that prevents us from doing that, so... We could, in theory, switch back to our suit. We'd blow Use Only One Disguise. But we would then be able to get off the ship safely, perhaps. But I would rather keep as many challenges intact as possible. Where's that crate? And does it contain anything of merit? Have I ever been in this section of the ship before? The answer is no, I don't think I have. Hell, for all I know, it's been added recently in an update. I don't know if Kevin Rudd is still working on adding new updates to the levels, but it would be cool if this was a change. Now, as far as I'm aware, though, there is still no other way off the ship aside from the main stairs. There's a change that was made, though. You see that pipe there, and I complained before about how you couldn't use it to get on the roof. Turns out you could always use it to get on the roof, but it wasn't showing up when you highlight it in instinct mode. So Kevin has now updated it so that it does show up, which is just grand. Now, people up there are spotting it. Perhaps you can shoot those things down onto that man's head, and that's how you can get up and down safely. Well, here comes another guard, though. So I guess we are just cheesing it.
Have you anything to do with this?
We've got nothing to do with anything. You lot leave me alone. We are clearly not involved. Now, have we got away with that? Is anyone chasing us? No, it seems like they gave up pretty quickly. Perfect. Now, the safe is on our level. The supplier is on our level. So we should probably have a poke and see what you've got to say for yourself.
Thank you kindly.
An assault rifle, we'll take it. We'll take the prox explosive as well. I'd like to try and get the safe. I don't know if I've ever got this safe before. So there's a target. One of the official level targets whose name I don't recall. There's a chap in that room with the safe, I think. And now she's going in there as well. Are both of the other things we need to scan in that room? Or are they around about out here somewhere? Oh, we haven't got a lockpick about our person, because of course we don't. But there is a window. And that guy's just dropped a gun on the floor, which is now going to alert her. And she's now going to go and tell the other guard to get the gun. How curious. Either way, we can't do much in that room whilst everyone lives in there. We can get a crowbar, though.
The bodyguard!
And I will always love you!
That was some of the worst singing I've ever heard. I'm glad we heard it. Yeah. Are you just going to leave that room, you terrible woman? I assume she's going to leave it at some point. There we go. Yeah, you piss off. Go a long way away from this room so that I can sneak in and see what's what. Okay, she's gone a few feet away. Clonk. You definitely need to be out of the way. Now. Let's just move fast. Is that not one of our laptops? Car key? Cool. Okay, there is a laptop there, but it looks like it's not one of our Instinct laptops.
This looks like a real weapon. I just found it and I'm a little freaked out.
And it requires a dongle. So it might be something related to attracting main targets to places where you can deal with them. Is there anything down here that's of use? Doesn't look like it. So where is our third scannable? It's always the way with these things. It's like, how far away should I be looking from the safe? Trying to read the mind of the safe placer and figuring out where things might actually be. So there's only one laptop in there, yeah? And that's the one that was requiring a dongle, so it's not our one. I'm going to say heck it. We tried. No safe for us today. We got two of the three things, and maybe another time when we've got a silenced pistol on us, we'll shoot open some locks and see if we can't find it in one of those. Or maybe I just missed it. Maybe I'll look back in the edit and it'll be incredibly obvious where it was. We'll get some more crates on our way out. We might get some mercies from that. That'll make up for it. Hey! Lovely. And now we can use this car to escape. And it's got a cutscene and everything. That's new. Whoa, watch out, friend. And now the game is confused. Jolly good. Well done, game. We can still rotate our minimap. Interesting. We can pause the game and we can exit to a main menu. That would fail us though, wouldn't it? We can still go into Instinct as well. And we can still move. Our minimap is moving, which suggests we're moving. And there's a marker. Exit mission. Oh, there we go, we did it. And thus we come back to our nemesis. Bangkok, alerted. Four targets. One disguise again. Poison target, sedative, poison target, dart gun. Well, we should have no trouble achieving those goals, but what's that additional challenge? To the wheel. Okay, top down or chameleon. I think one of our earlier showdowns might have been top down on Miami. So getting top down here would be nice, and it looks like we've got it. I mean, that presents its own problems. So we are going to have to go to the top of Bangkok. And then we can only work our way down. We can never work our way back up again. Depending on where our targets are, this could be a hecking nightmare. I'm wondering if we bring a sniper rifle. It worked last time we were on top down, but then again, we need so much other equipment. Have we even got space for a sniper rifle? Yeah, we've got space for our Sieger Advanced. So that's great. And we can also only use one disguise. So we can get a disguise before we head up top. Or we can head up top and then look for a disguise. Let's see what we do. Okay, so we're having a little sip at the bar. Okay. And there's one of our targets immediately. And of course it's the elusive target version of the map, so it's the worst. Right, we've got someone up in Ken Morgan's suite. They appear to be the top person, then we got someone in the birthday reception on the other side, so we need to get up to Ken Morgan's suite. We can't go down at any point. And once we go up, we just can't go down again, so how do we get up there? Various parts of the map are off limits because of the elusive targets roaming around. Might be worth taking out that guy and getting a hotel staff outfit. Because that's an outfit that's allowed up in Ken Morgan's suite on this version of the map. Alright, so she's just chilling. He is over there.
Hey?
Yeah, you come and see what that was, friend. Cool. Right, there's our disguise. Now, all being well, we'll be allowed up to Ken Morgan's suite and we can start working our way back down. Right, so the red cap knows that we're sus. Okay. Oh, he's escorting that lad back. That's fair. We haven't got a master key card. So, are we going to get frisked on the way in? That would be awkward. Unless we could shoot the door open from down here. Okay, someone can see us. Right, no one can see us here, but can we? Yeah, these guys are tricky.
Do you have any robes in extra large?
Are we going to get frisked?
Yeah.
Okay, we're not even going to get frisked. That's that problem out of the way. Now, next step is get up again. Cool. We're on the top.
Just love how you all wear the same uniform. So classy. Can't tell you apart.
So now we've made it to the top. We can work our way back down. Is there anything we want to do on this floor before we work our way down? I don't think so. So, yeah, down we go. And there's our target. Just chilling in the middle room there. I think she could be lured over here. Maybe? Or is that a bit too far? Mayhap she could have been lured into this side. But she hasn't been. But there's a camera recorder in here. So that's one thing taken care of. Now where's she going? Aha! Perfect. Yep, you heard that. Come on in, have a look. Epic submachine gun. At the ready.
What in the hell made that sound?
Blam! It was a hitman. Cool, so that's one target down. I should have probably sedatived her while I had the chance. But I didn't. Now, next target is... where exactly? They're all right down below now. So, that's promising. Let's get away from the scene of this particular crime. Especially because this area is full of bad men with bad guns. And down one more floor. Now, what might we want to do on this floor, if anything? We could potentially snipe a bunch of people from this floor. Okay, we're getting spotted by a bunch of peeps. But that's fine. Because we're now over here. And does this room contain a master key card?
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Or am I thinking of another version of the map? Either way, let's think. So Dom is now in the reception area. Pet has now moved on to over there somewhere. And Wendy is out front. We've got guards at both ends. And the target's just moved outside. We're going to have to seek for someone. But I don't know who. Who is it I'm looking at down there? Is it Dom? Yes, yeah, so Dom is now at the front, and so is Wendy. Taking them out from up here would be promising. But with all these people around, would also be difficult. Okay, so body's been found. Maybe that's okay. Now. Yeah, it's not a lot we can do about these two lads with any form of subtlety, so let's just... eliminate them. Is that gardener going to see them? Or is he just going to get back to work? Yeah, body's found. So we're just going to sneak away. Nothing to do with us, governor. Maybe now's a good time to... let's see. Could have sworn we bought a sniper rifle, and yet our briefcase appears not to contain one. There's a second briefcase in Morgan's office. Did I accidentally pick up the wrong briefcase? Leave my sniper rifle there. Might have done, you know. Might just be carrying an empty briefcase for no reason. Would be unfortunate. Let's grab an explosive golf ball because they're fun. Now, there's a target. That would be Wendy. Can't snipe her now because I've left my briefcase upstairs, perhaps. So I'm just going to drop this briefcase because we don't need it. Yeah, she's in kind of a difficult position to snipe from up here. Having this middle section to ourselves would be good. That guy's going to get suspicious about that door being shot open, I imagine. No, he doesn't seem to care. Good. That's another door open. Couple more guards. Sus gardeners. So yeah, this end would be good to snipe people from, but this is the end with all the guards and the gardener. I suppose now would be a good time to take out the gardener in the middle. But I don't want to kill the gardener in the middle. I don't want to kill any gardeners. Now, where you at, Dom? Is your head going to come into range? Yeah, it is. Good. Now, folks are going to come up and try and figure out what's going on there. Who else have we got? We've still got Fett running around down in the kitchen area. We've still got Wendy out front. So we've got options still for dart gunning people. I think we'll just go down there. And then we're not allowed in there.
I heard the servant bell.
I'm going to commit to dropping to this level. And now, where are you going, my friend? In and out. A briefcase has been stashed. Was that our briefcase? Maybe. Yeah, it might have been moved somewhere. I think that would be the briefcase that we left behind next to the body. Where has it been moved to, though? Because it's not showing up on the map. The only one showing up on the map is the one that we've just deposited near Jackie's suite. We'll find out. It's a mystery, but we'll solve it. We just need kitchen friends to come back over. This room would be a good spot to store them if we can get rid of these other two folks.
Now what's going on?
Yep, getting that freezer. Coming back, but he's not coming into our room, so that's good. Now, can we persuade him to come in? Maybe.
Okay.
Yeah, he heard that. Fantastic. But he's not coming far enough, so we're going to have to chain, I think. Yep, there goes the question mark.
Really?
Really?
Huh. I didn't like the sound of that.
No. It was the sound of your doom, my friend. Good. And that's most of our challenges complete. Now we just need to worry about our final target, and then we're free to start climbing stairs again. Now, she's outside.
I've tried every dish on the menu.
Which is tricky because of all the witnesses and enforcers and whatnot. That guy's turned his head at just the right moment, though, so we can sneak past him. Oh, where's she going? She's just going to chill over there. Those folks might spot if we do something criminal. That guy might spot if we do something criminal. But if we do it from here, no one's specifically looking at us right now. Jeez. There she goes. Oop. And now we are free to go up and down as we choose.
Okay.
So let's just vacate the area of that explosion first and foremost. Definitely wasn't us. Ah, feels good to be able to run upstairs again. So this may well be where I left my briefcase. So if I did, where would they have moved it to? Ah, there is a briefcase now on the map that I didn't see before, which is in the guard room. Out back. That's got to be my briefcase, right? Seems a long way to have taken it. But I don't see any other briefcases on the map, so that must be mine. Anyone going to pay attention if I just nudge this guy? Maybe. It's tempting, but it's not necessary, even slightly.
Do you have any robes in extra large? I'm not bragging, but whatever.
Whatever, bro. We are free to just waltz into here, normally, as hotel staff. And that's the case today.
Well, you're no quitter.
But we are not free, I don't think, to sneak into the guard's room. There we go. We've got back the sniper rifle that we didn't use at any stage. Now, is it behind the bar that we find the safe? It looks like it. Yeah, that looks like a tablet, and it's right by an enforcer. Which doesn't bode well for us. But fortunately, he's an idiot. I mean, yeah, so am I. But he was a bigger idiot that time. No. You're not going to pay attention, are you? Oh, you are. Don't mind me, I'm just examining the safe for any potential security issues. And you can bugger off. Excellent. Safe as ours. Supplier is downstairs, but we haven't really got enough dosh to do anything with supplier friend, I don't think. So it might just be a case of making our way off this accursed map before something goes wrong and we get horribly shot. It's been known to happen. Could have been a tricky map for the old top-down, were it not for the fact that all the targets like to hang around at ground level. So thanks for that, targets. You were mostly very compliant. And so that's going to bring us once again to a Miami showdown, which I really don't mind because I just want to get this challenge complete this time. That would be lovely. We'll go time trial, I feel. No bodies found. Poison kill or melee weapon kill? I mean, poison kill seems more appropriate for Big Pharma. Maybe we'll bring along a screwdriver as well, just in case. If things go tits, we can always just throw a screwdriver at their head and run away. We'll also need a little pistol. They are a foodie, so we could lethally poison them as well. The only downside to that is that, yeah, if we lethally poison them, then they'll probably just fall over dead in front of everyone, and that breaks no bodies found. I do find it curious that no bodies found and high target bodies are both potential complications for Big Pharma. Because it shouldn't matter. The whole point of poisons is that they allow you to kill people in plain sight. But we might discuss this more in the future, because I am thinking of doing a series of challenges where I just keep picking the same challenge and we go through all of its potential options and see how it goes. But now we've got a lethal poison about a person anyway. We have also got the capacity to hold a sedative and emetic poison as well, so we're going to grab that as well. We should probably double check again who we're looking for. So we're looking for glasses, tattoo, hat, black hair, no necklace, no earrings. And I suppose for sake of completeness, we should actually spin the wheel. So it's going to be Chameleon. We need to get a disguise, and then we need to kill our target. That's basically it. Even I can't screw that up, right? I guess we'll find out. But we're only allowed to get one disguise before we then take out our target. So I'm going to have to pick carefully. Let's see what we go with. Okay, it's night time. And there's a lookout nearby. It's a good start. That has sent the handover network scuttling. I'm sure that guy shouldn't have spotted me, because you normally get a few seconds of grace. But I guess we didn't that time. So yeah. Handover network are running off. Hopefully they're not going to trigger anything unfortunate and set off the business meeting. Peeps. And now I'm thinking Kronstadt security for my outfit, just because it's often the best bet. Can I get a Kronstadt security outfit without bodies being found? Because there is a very obvious place to get them. So we're going to head there. Deal with the cameras whilst we're up there. It's a big map, so the odds of them triggering another group is pretty slim. Yeah. There's a lot of security just roaming about. So maybe the security I was going to get my outfit from is also going to be roaming about. We will see. And it's also possible that people, once they've dropped off at the helicopter spot, are then going to come back. Can we lure you outside?
Calling command, do you copy?
We can.
We have a man that needs to be set straight.
Check that out.
Making a real mess out there.
Copy that.
Well, that's going to make life easier. So now we can just hide behind this. And there's our disguise. I'm pretty certain no one's going to come out here, because why would they? So now we can start looking for our target. And there's suddenly only a few left on the map, thanks to our antics. Should we just go back down the way we came in? It's probably smart. But now maybe we'll come down this way. Just lets us get down quicker to where the targets might be. And there's one over here at security. Who are you? You've got a hat. That's good.
It's me. I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel.
You're a patriot, sir. I can tell.
I've just got to pick up the document.
No, you don't have earrings, so you fit the bill.
I had to knock out a guy.
This is good. Sweet tooth tends to pop off regularly, so if we follow you for a little bit, we should see if you've got one of them.
That's not looking good.
Oh, I've got to take out the cameras. That's probably not an issue. All right, come on, friendo. Do a tell. Please. Begging you. Right, we're kind of drifting in the direction of some more people, so that's good, I guess. Might give us more opportunities to rule out some other suspects. There's one over there. Now, what are you doing? You're going into the garage. Seems unlikely that there would be food in here. But who knows? We'll grab the key card. We'll grab a screwdriver.
Lap before the accident.
He's just standing underneath this thing, yeah, begging to be crushed.
Make the accident happen.
Wouldn't be the first time during his race.
But there are other targets over here somewhere. Please do something, friend.
Especially Moses.
Time trial's not supposed to be bad on showdowns.
Did you know that Sierra knows herself?
I don't want to have to take a chance and murk you when there's other people nearby. You could be the one.
Whoa.
Right, what are you doing?
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to
so
be pissed.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
So did Dr.
Cool. So we're not trespassing.
To
that's
get
good.
Knox's phone number.
Now you are. You've got a necklace, haven't you? That's a necklace.
Okay, so you must be the bodyguard. If you don't mind me saying it.
And you're coming in to meet them? Yeah. You've got grey hair.
Okay. Let's get down to business.
Hi.
Right, you two are having a business meeting, so it's neither of you two. So it's either that guy over there, because he's hanging around near these people, or it's our prime suspect, is my guess. What are you doing? You're having a drink, so it's not you. And you're bold. I think it's our man, you know. I think I might take a chance, just cause. Time trial's running low. Is he eating something there? It looks like he's eating something there. Right, but he's also gone in there, which we're not allowed in. I don't think. Kronstadt's not allowed in their garage. He's having a chocky bar. It's definitely that guy. So let's lure down this guard.
What?
He's just kind of in the way.
Hi, it's me. It might be nothing, but...
Oh no, a man's on the move. Where are we going, friend? Can I persuade you to come over here? Seems not. Someone heard that. Who was that?
Would you mind going to see what it is?
Aye, aye.
It wasn't our target. Or at least, he was sending someone else to investigate. A pain in the butt. Now he's going down the stairs. Please come down the stairs. Good. Not many people around here who are going to notice if we give him a bit of seeker dirt. I mean, there's a lookout down there, though. Just kind of odd. Kind of unfortunate. Is that lookout going to come up these stairs? Yeah, so I guess we loop round. We push past all these folks. And there goes our man. But now he's seeked.
Where are the bathrooms?
Bathrooms are right there, mate. Pay no attention to the man with the syringe who's about to follow you into a bathroom.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Why are you going past the bathrooms? Heck with it. There we go. And there's a cupboard. I thought there was a cupboard in this room, so I thought, yeah, we'll go with that. There we go. That's about as perfect as this can go. And we've actually finished the challenge. We could even take another disguise on our way out, just to be cheeky. It's not a requirement of the chameleon challenge. Because basically it's like any other challenge. Once the targets are down, it's mission complete and you can do what you will. But to hell with it. We are done. We're basically on our victory lap at this point, so let's change disguise again. Let's bob over and see our supplier friend. And then we'll make our way to the exit, and we're done with this accursed challenge.
That's not looking good.
Supplier's in his usual spot, up in the bar area. I like this supplier, because he's never surrounded by people, so he never buggers off to act innocent. What you got, pal? Oh, he's got a silver baller. Why not, eh? Why not?
Just come back if you need more.
And now all we have to do is just make our way off the level without getting shot to death. Should be fine, right? Well, yeah, there's a few enforcers about. That guy is very much an assassin, but as long as we don't jog his shoulder or anything like that, then we should be okay. We'll just sneak past all this Atlanteed garbage. Nobody wants their fancy water with its nuclear tides or whatever else they're claiming they've put in it. And finally, this time, for realsies, unless I notice something that's gone wrong in the edit, we have actually completed the challenge. We got a Leviathan for our troubles. We do like a Leviathan. And there it is, another challenge, hopefully in the books this time, which means next time we will actually be cracking on with the shut-in challenge and seeing how we can do with only indoor crimes being available to us. Until then, thank you very much for watching, friends, and I will see you soon.